What is up, everybody? Achilles here, back with some more little nightmares. We just finished going through the kitchen area, whatever. No, not the kitchen area, the guest eating area, I guess you can say. I just killed one of my little buddies. I ate him. Don't know where the fuck I did that, but I did that. So what is that thing? Is that a... Oh, I remember this. I remember that staircase. Oh no. Oh no. Hello? Oh, I remember the glass, yeah. Am I supposed to do something? Oh. Okay, what do I do? They gotta break the pot? Break the pot? Maybe. Is she gonna come? Oh, she's gone. Or I am gonna. Can I stop crouching, please? Thank you. Fuck you, bitch. Where'd she go, though? Is she hiding as one of the mannequins? She could be. That would be a good disguise. She's in the closet. No? Where is she? What the fuck? Okay. She's gone momentarily. I know she's gonna be the monster of this area, but momentarily she is gone. I don't like this. I'd rather know where she is and know where she than know where she's not. The fuck did she go? Oh, and the mannequins. I hate. Oh! I hate mannequins. I hate mannequins. I hate mannequins. I hate mannequins. Oh, I see you, bitch. 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 What am I doing? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna save my running juice. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't. Oh, there's so many mannequins. Don't like this. She's in here somewhere. She's combined with them all somewhere here. I know she is. Hello. Okay. I remember this. This is part of the thing. Do I gotta break it? Oh no. What do I do? What do I do with this? I gotta do something with this. What? Where? Oh, hi! I see you! Do I gotta give this to you? Shit. Is this... Oh! Okay, I think if we're doing by possession rules, I need to use the mirror to reflect light and kill the bitch. That's my assumption. I don't know if it's true, but that is my assumption. Let's go. No, I didn't actually mean to throw it. I gotta haul ass though. I don't know where she is. I gotta like be quick about it. Way, buddy. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Right, where's the light? Oh yeah! I was right. Get up, 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 get up. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Where are we going? Go! Where is she? Yes! Come on. Come on, every boss fight we already know is three hits, three hits. Oh, don't do that to me. She dead? She's not dead. She's not dead. She's not dead. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Grab it. Come on. One more? Last one? Oh, same spot. Okay. Turn, 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 turn! No! Oh, I went so far! I got so far! I didn't realize it was gonna be the same spot. Like, damn it! Oh my god, I gotta do that shit again? Okay. At least I was right about the possession crap. Come on, last one, I think. Three times in the same spotlight. There you go. Bitch still alive? Oh, I'm gonna eat her because I'm hungry? Is this what we're doing? Are you serious? I am the little nightmare. It's me, not them. Oh my God, it is me. Oh my God. Oh, I can't even see my face. Oh, I can't even use a torch. Oh, God. I am the little nightmare. Oh my God. That is crazy. Oh, the guys that I found. Dude, that's the, oh my God, that's the end. What? What the f- that was crazy. Like, I, oh my God, this entire time I thought I was trying to run away from them because they were the monsters in my world, but I think I was the monster. What? My goodness. After I ate the rat, I already knew, like, oh God, this is not going the way I expected. Then I ate my buddy. It was like, what? And I'm not gonna lie, the ending was fucking, that was so cool. That was so cool, him walking down the hallway, just like devastating everything with the power of the lady, whatever power it is. Oh my God, that was great. But also, what the fuck? Damn. That was great. That was great. That was really freaking good. Damn. Whew. I wonder if there's like, is there's no like alternate endings to this stuff, is there? Is there like a good or a bad ending? Little Nightmares. Unfortunately, there's only one ending. Oh, damn. Oh, but the second one does have multiple endings. Damn, that is crazy. That is crazy. I'm still like, wow. Wow. Okay. Well, that was Little Nightmares 1. An amazing experience. Very creepy and eerie for majority of the game. Towards the end, it became more of like a running slasher type thing where I was just trying to run away from enemies to stay alive, which is still fun. Don't get me wrong; I was still on the edge of my seat majority of the time. But also, just damn, that's wow, that's great. I am very excited to play part 2. I actually will probably finish recording this and then right away play part 2 because I already have part 2. I just gotta record it. So yeah, that was great. I'm gonna wait until the end of the credits, see if maybe there's like an extra scene or something, but yeah. Oh. Oh, okay. Thank you for playing. Thank you for letting me play. For giving me this amazing, beautiful game. Kind of freaky, but still a good game. What if I don't want to go back? Can I do other stuff? No, I can't. Can I? No. Damn. Well, there you have it. That is the end of Little Nightmares. I hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, hold on, let's see. Extras? Is there any extras? Concept art? Oh, my game froze. Oh, what's happening? Oh, there you go. Oh! Well, yeah, these things were weird as fuck. Okay. It said those dudes. Oh wow, that wow, I missed a lot. What the hell? I missed a lot, damn. Okay. Did I click new game? What did I press? I thought I pressed chapter selection. Oh, I didn't. There you go. Wait. What is this? Oh! DLC? In that case, this might not be the end of Little Nightmares. At least not right now. Okay, well, for the time being, it's the end of this video, so. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, ring that notification bell. And as always, I will catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.